What's that? Something out.
You're here. You're here. Stop hiding. I can smell you out there. Let us. No blood to spill today. What? No fight today. I hear something. God, what is it? Must have been nothing. Someone there?
Sweet.
What's that?
Just when I thought we were getting along.
Thank you.
Got it.
Come out sooner or later. Come out, wherever you are.
I don't. don't think we're alone.
That's it. Got it.
going to be like having everything you are ripped out and replaced with something else. Someone else.
I'm ready. I wish I could say goodbye to everyone.
No one else can know. This isn't just about infiltrating Far Harbor. It's about becoming the human.
If you need assistance, please approach the intercom.
Reasonable. Willing to accept them as just another living thing. No greater or lesser than humanity itself. You'll be part of the bridge between our two worlds. That all vanishes the moment anyone discovers that it's been manufactured. That you're a synth.
Did she have to die? The woman I'm replacing? God, she looks so peaceful lying there.
Don't. Please. That blood is on my hands, not yours.
Scanning. Approved user detected. Synth prototype. Unlocking medical area door.
What? This thing knows what I am? How? Just who are you?
I am Kai 1.1, a computer intelligence designed to control medical facilities, specifically the room through that door. You match all specifications for... User. Personally speaking, they were very narrow.
This must be Dima's handiwork. Guess he never thought another prototype synth would be on the island. Might as well grab anything useful we find in there.
Bingo.
sir.
Sucking down a lot of rats sticking around here.
Great divide comes. The world will see Adam's glory again.
Thank you. Everyone, times are hard. But this here feast is proof that we can turn things around. Now I know mainlanders have been responsible for all manner of harm. But this one all your medical is special. This one did the captain's dance.
It's true. I saw it.
So in my book, he's not a mainlander anymore. He's one of us.
Yeah!
Mainlander. Ha
ha. Here's to you.
If these knuckleheads don't trust you now, well, fuck them, right? I expect folk will be more talkative.
Seriously.
You are the most peculiar.
Right.
Take this.
Guns, ammo, and
how can the bait shop help you?
Get them all in stock.
Let's barter.
Of course.
Food. Stim packs. Fully stacked.
Those tools you found are a joy to work with. It gave me this idea. A cargo freighter founded ages ago. To the south. With a bit of arc welding and some elbow grease, the hull could be reinforced to be sturdy. Fierce. Best to do it soon. Before... well, soon.
One cargo...
I'd say be careful. But after that captain's dance,
uh-huh.
The ship's the MS Azalea.
Sure.
Once you mop the...
I got the guns if you got the caps.
I'm not interested.
Is anybody gonna buy anything?
Avery.
Nice to see you again. Everything's relatively quiet for once.
Uh-huh. I'll be going.
Bye, then.
Captain.
Nice to see you again. Everything's relatively quiet for once. Need something?
I have proof that Dima killed the original Captain Avery.
But that's my locket.
Uh-huh.
The skull. Listen, I'm me. Mm-hmm. I can't be a synth.
Right. I know it's a lot to take in.
Sure. It's true, isn't it? Do you have any idea what it's like to learn every...
If you're lying to me...
I am...
Uh-huh.
I'm a synth.
What you're going through...
The only thing I...
Uh-huh.
Dima is a murderer. But if you share this with anyone here, especially Alan Lee, far harbors on the edge. Confront Dima.
I can't make any promises.
Far harbors, if you're...
Protect your loved ones with my fine handguns.
Captain's dance.
Wow. Mister, I have to talk to you. I got 14 and a half caps. I want to hire you.
I'll bite.
Harbormen don't belong on this dock.
Uh-huh.
To get better, Echo Lake Lumber Mill has power. If you clear the land,
You know?
If you say so. I know the money's a joke. And owe you big.
Right.
it all my way.
Thank you.
Pip-Boy? I've heard about those.
Don't underestimate those trappers by the Azalea.
The MS Azalea is good to go.
I'll send the work crew over. And once we haul a piece of the ship here...
Ordnance like that?
I cleared the lumber mill for you.
We gotta go see the captain. Here's your pay. People keep leaving the island. But now that there's nothing.
Well, I fish myself up. An honest to God, the sea bass. And I get nary a thing.
We're
paid.
Going to turn back the tide. You'll see.
Don't let the island catch you off guard. Buy my guns.
Psst. Looking for a bargain?
Let's deal. Of course.
Smalls, we got no time for you.
The mainlander...
Whatever you're talking about...
We gotta get off... If you give us some of those Acadian fog condensers...
Surviving is about more than taming fog.
But we're no good here.
I was wrong about you.
What?
Not you. You. And Thrive.
For the price of a few condensers...
And even if they don't make it, give them the fog.
Well, I won't stop you, but... Come, Bertha.
You might want to check up on Echo Lake.
Uh-huh.
And take this.
Eat it. Bait shop's got
it. Mainlanders are the source of all our problems. Someday more places in the world will accept us.
So, Dima, look, I was hoping we could talk. I didn't want to believe you at first about us being brothers.
You don't have to apologize, Nick. I know it must have been a shock.
Yeah, well, I still don't feel proud of taking it as bad as I did. Maybe we can start over?
I'd like that. It's been good to talk to you again, Nick.
Did you need something?
What did you find? Can we really trust Dima? Or is he hiding something?
Do you really want to know?
I left home and came a long way to find answers.
I found Dima's earliest memories.
Damn it. Do you know why he did it?
I think...
think he was desperate?
Has Acadia been a mistake this whole time?
Acadia is still an ideal worth protecting.
You're right. We have to see this through. I know you've been doing all the hard work. Come talk to me when this...
Acadia may not look like much from the outside, but it's all some of us have got.
Dima.
I am.
Hope you don't mind, but I had Chase shadow you. She saw you entering and leaving the nucleus. So, what was in my memory banks?
I have a memory of yours about a nuclear launch key.
Give me a moment. So, I chose to forget the launch key even exists. The submarine is rusted into the dry dock. We have to keep that key out of the wrong hands.
I'll make sure no one up.
Thank you.
Your memories led me to a gravesite.
What? That's impossible. Let me see what you found. I did it. I killed a woman from Far Harbor and replaced her.
Why did you do?
I needed to calm Far Harbor. A moderate voice. But I couldn't live with the memories of the blood on my hands.
Okay. Let's be practical.
You're right.
Uh-huh.
Is that what you call justice?
I'm starting to see things more clearly. If they knew I had done this, and then without us,
uh-huh.
I have an idea.
Uh-huh. Make your case to the people of Far Harbor, Dima. Let them decide.
And if their judgment is to destroy Acadia?
You said you wanted human and synth kind to be equal.
No. I can't risk throwing away everything I've built here.
Uh-huh.
What happened has to stay buried.
Far Harbor has a right to the truth.
You have to do what you feel is right.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Dima.
No one stormed the gate yet. Have you reconsidered handing over the evidence of... I can't undo...
Make your...
And if their judgment...
Uh-huh. I don't care what justification you have.
There are better ways of atoning than suicide, mm-hmm. but only if what has happened...
Uh-huh. Make your case to the people...
And if their judgment...
Uh-huh. You said you wanted
No. What happened?
So, you did all of that on your own?
What I've done goes against all of our ideals.
Far Harbor,
you have to do.
Thank you. Commonwealth, right?
Mainlander, I got one last idea. Crazier than a box of rad roaches. That hasn't stopped you before. Cole's got plenty of stopping power now. But if a Mire Lurk Queen went for a frontal assault...
Has a queen ever attacked here?
Well, not yet. Only a matter of time.
Right. I'm not sure anything could stop a queen on a rampage.
Might be right, then. Thicker walls can beat the whole mass velocity force issue. The bigger problem is acid.
Uh-huh.
Only thing I've ever seen survive a queen. So you gather up a... Then I'll...
Uh-huh. Mire Lurk.
Best of luck to you.
Geiger counter doing cartwheels too?
Thank you.
somewhere! I hear something! What? Scared already?
Got it. Got it.
My job.
Hey,
you're
the world's
going to
over.
That key.
Are you really?
Hey. Scream all you want, Arnie. Everyone's been evacuated.
That's it.
Just you and me.
Run and kill.
All day, Arnie.
Fine. The hell's it matter? It's on the boat. Fringe Cove docks. Combinations. 44, 6, 75, 12.
Now, was that so hard? So long, Captain. Now where the hell's the release to this...
Sorry, Franny. You're stuck.
Please, don't share what we talked about.
So, Dima, got a question. Why do you even call me Nid? Didn't you know me before the personality imprint?
We didn't have names inside the Institute. And after the personality experiments started, the only name you ever called yourself was Nick Valentine. If there's another name you'd prefer, I'd be happy to.
No?
Oh, I
like the name. When you wear something for a long time, it kind of seeps into you.
Of course. Please, don't share what we talked about before.
Dima.
We must find some way to bring peace.
We still...
I can't undo... Make your... And if they're just...
You really think far...
They were willing to kill the children of Adam for far less.
Never mind then.
Then you agree?
Far Harbor.
You have to do what...
Cutting carapaces is a dirty job. The pay will be worth it.
Mariner.
Cutting carapaces is a dirty job. The pay will be worth it. Cutting carapaces is a dirty job. The pay will be worth it.
realize the fog's alive. I can hear you.
I got your Meyer alert, carapaces.
Finally, it's done. Everything that feels like I can...
Enjoy the break.
I wonder how long before some sad sap... Take care.
We doing business?
Show me what you got.
Let's deal.
Uh-huh.
Alan.
Gear for trade?
Show me what you got.
Let's deal.
Food in front, dock in back. The bait shop.
Did you really do the captain's dance?
Hey, Alan.
If it ain't one of my favorite customers, what can I do you for?
Dima killed Captain Avery and replaced her with a synth.
Yeah, right, and I'm the... Wait, you're serious, aren't you? I always knew. I fucking knew.
Right.
Tell me you got proof.
You knew that Avery is a synth?
Yes. I mean, no. I mean, I know she's been mainland.
Here's what I got.
That amulet is Avery's. No doubt. And the skull? Skull could be anyone's, but... The doc. Teddy can do some sort of medical test. If it checks out...
Children of Adam are dangerous. Don't trust them.
Dark days. Lost another patient. Andre. It never gets easy. Please tell me you're feeling well, at least.
Could you examine this skull, Doc?
Not something I...
Uh-huh.
There are some tests I could run.
Uh-huh.
All right. This can't be. No. No. This proof you got there.
I want to resolve this with the least amount of collateral damage.
Collateral what? Yes.
A lot of innocent blood could be spilled if this got out.
Listen, I ain't telling no one nothing. Whatever you do, don't tell Alan Lee.
Sure.
Stranger, you need odds, ends, junk, or knickknacks, you've come to the right place.